something marvelous is happening in the fashion industry. Paper things, paper fashions are becoming really more and more important.
Mm-hmm.
And most designers are designing things in paper. Eventually they will refine them so they'll really be like material and they won't wrinkle. As a matter of fact, last month in Hartford, Connecticut, there was a paper dress ball. Did you know that?